Greetings from Azerbaijan, where we're back in the country's capital. Well, it's not every weekend that Formula One arrives at a UNESCO World Heritage site, but arrive here we have. Drivers will race around the historic streets of Baku, which includes the race calendar's tightest corner beneath a medieval fortress wall. Drivers will be battling it out on the streets of the Baku City Circuit, a real contradiction of a track. From the long main straight, where the less drag the better, to the tight turns where downforce is a necessity. Teams are going to have to work hard to get that balance right.
This time, teams have two races to contend with, as a sprint race will decide the starting order for the weekend's Grand Prix.
Okay then, let's get to it.
Green light.
Okay. The car feels tricky.
All clear. Any feedback on the car?
I'm struggling so much. So much.
Copy. Thank you.
The car is okay?
Yeah, I'm happy.
Okay, copy. Thank you.
Update when you can.
It's okay.
Understood? And check its flag.
Welcome to qualifying. Let's find out who's got what it takes as we establish the grid for the sprint.
In a format familiar to our drivers, three parts of qualifying will decide who sits where on the sprint race grid. A good performance today will give them a real advantage for the rest of the weekend.
Karun, how do you think Logan Sargeant's going to be feeling at the moment?
Looking at the lap times, we saw a real lack of pace from them in practice. They never looked quite comfortable with the setup, and they'll need to try something new for qualifying if they want to get past Q1.
currently P6.
So at the moment you have P2. At the moment P2. So that's a good lap time.
Clear in front. Okay, good to open now, open now.
Track is clear, track is clear. Mode push for last corner, mode push. Single yellow.
Yeah, copy.
So there was a crash. And there was debris around the track.
Currently P1.
So at the moment you are P2.
That was a good lap.
track is clear, track clear.
There will be mode push for last corner, mode push.
Check it flag.
Hello and welcome as our Grand Prix weekend continues, and the sprint will soon be upon us. Of course, this is the first sprint of the season, adding an extra challenge for the drivers and their teams. But as ever, in Formula One, an extra challenge is an extra opportunity.
Points go to the top finishers in the sprint, and with no mandatory pit stops, it's all about the racing on the track.
So let's see then how the teams tackle today's sprint, here in Baku. Our sprint today sees the drivers take on 17 laps of the Baku City Circuit.
Expect to see plenty making the most of Baku's long, wide main straight. That's going to be their best chance to overtake and secure a strong result.
So then, it's time to see who wants that victory the most. Now's the time for the sprint. Baku. It's lights out and away we go. And here we've got a yellow flag. Nico Hülkenberg there. Dangerously close to each other. And the impact on the car, it's quite clear. That will have knocked their confidence, I'm sure.
We need to look after these tires.
Copy.
And slow down now.
Copy.
Look after the tires.
Copy.
Keep it up.
I'm trying my best.
Keep pushing. And DRS enabled. So at the moment you are P1.
Now next car behind is Verstappen.
And easy on the front tires.
Copy that.
Race is long.
try to increase pushing status.
Keep pushing.
Copy.
Take care of the tires.
Yeah, copy.
Focus on tires.
Copy, copy.
Push more.
Yeah, copy.
Keep it tidy. And we need some lift off.
Copy.
Ah.
Keep doing it like this.
Down.
Copy.
No lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Okay.
But I leave it to you to judge the risk.
Copy.
We'll be right back.
and we need to increase lift and coast.
Yeah, copy that.
And big lift off.
Copy that.
And charge button on.
Copy that.
Good job. And Charles, no lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Yeah, copy.
Less lift off.
Copy.
You can push a bit more.
Okay.
No.
Continue, keep going. And we need to increase lift and coast.
Yeah, okay.
Can go tire management.
Okay.
Charge button on, charge button on.
Yeah, copy.
Can push more in the high speed.
Yeah.
You are doing a good job. So at the moment you are P1.
this guy, come on.
Head down.
Some Lyco, please.
Copy.
We are still in the race, don't worry.
Copy that.
Here's the RS.
Copy.
And we'll need lift off.
Copy that.
And save you.
Copy.
There is a crash.
Careful for debris again.
Now with the Haas. And makes contact with the wall. Now their confidence will have taken a hit with that.
And try to keep it smooth.
Copy.
Down.
Copy.
2 laps to go.
After tires in the ice pit.
Okay.
Yeah, you've done a fantastic race.
That's Leclerc! Charles Leclerc is today's winner! And Charles Leclerc puts himself in prime position.
That was a fantastic effort. Really well done.
And save fuel.
Copy.
Taking the flag.
P6.
Good job.
I think it was progress.
Leclerc there, our sprint winner today.
And what a well-deserved P1 finish that was. Absolutely outstanding.
It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
Baku has been the scene for some major on-track battles, like Vettel and Hamilton fighting for the lead back in 2017. Will we see more drama this year, I wonder? The weather is very overcast here. Strategies might have to be quite flexible going into today's race.
Well, whatever happens, it's sure to be a tremendous race day here at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Final checks are being carried out on the grid, and it won't be long until we get underway. I suspect that we'll all be closely following Charles Leclerc in this one.
They start in P1, but will they be able to stay there? The first corner could be so crucial.
But just what will happen here, your guess is as good as mine. This is what you've been waiting for. It's the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
focus on tires.
Okay.
Keep it tidy.
Go.
Look after the tires.
Copy, copy.
DRS enable. So at the moment you are P1. Next car behind is Pet. Continue like this and increase lift and coast.
Yeah, got it.
And we need to take care of these tires.
Got it.
No lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Copy.
And we need some lift and coast for tire temps.
Yeah, copy that.
You can catch him.
No lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Copy.
Less lift off.
Copy.
Take care of the tires.
Yeah, good.
Increase lift and coast.
Copy.
More LiPo.
Copy.
Better temperatures are going slightly up.
Yeah, copy.
Things were all right here. And then the car just goes. And there's not much they can do about that now.
We need you to increase lift and coast. And remind us on lift and coast.
Copy.
Look after tires.
Yeah.
And keep it tidy.
Yeah, copy that.
We've got a yellow flag here.
Sorry.
And we need to look after these tires.
Copy that.
Try to put pressure on him.
P1. It's a joke, come on.
Alright, let's concentrate.
We'll get them.
Race is long.
Slow down.
Copy.
So we need to push.
Okay.
Charge on.
Copy.
Hunting time.
Oh.
Good job there, keep it like this.
So you have P1.
Doing a good job on tires. Charge button on.
Copy that.
We should slow down.
Yeah, copy.
And slow down now.
Copy. We are losing time, guys.
And we need to increase pushing status.
Okay.
Increase tire saving.
Copy.
Doing a good job. So at the moment you are P1. Keep it tidy.
Okay.
You can push.
Copy.
At the moment we are the fastest car on track. Try to take care of these tires.
Copy.
And we need lift and coast.
Copy that.
So there was a crash. There are a lot of debris.
What's happened there with Nyck de Vries?
Safety car. Watch your delta.
Yeah, confirm.
Work on the tires.
So there was a crash. Be careful there. energies are good.
Okay.
Safety car in this lap. Try to focus on these tires to get ready.
Yeah.
You can catch him.
Full push.
Okay.
Safety car is entering the pits.
Just look after these tires.
Copy.
And DRS enable.
I'm trying.
Yeah, stay cool.
This guy, come on.
Head down. Big shunt, turn 15. Watch out for debris. Pushing.
Good job. Keep doing it like this.
There is a crash. Watch out. Big.
And if we watch Magnussen, pushing a bit too hard at this point, it has to be said, that was pretty risky. Now that had the potential to do some real damage, given the nature of that collision.
We'll get there.
All right, let's concentrate.
Oh.
take from out.
Continue, keep going.
We are losing time, guys.
Focus on tires.
Copy.
And we need to look after the tires.
Copy that.
Increase lift and coast.
Yeah, copy. Oh, I cannot get much closer.
The temperatures are going slightly up.
Copy.
Box now, box.
Charles, be fine.
Understood. Watch a white line on exit. Look after the front tires.
Yeah, copy that.
Thank you.
less liftoff.
Copy.
UTRS.
Copy that.
And we need some lift and coast.
Yeah, copy.
And Charles, no liftoff needed. You are doing a good job.
Copy that.
And we need lift and coast.
Copy.
So deployed. Lift off. Just take care of the tires for the moment.
Try to put pressure on him.
Liftoff needed. Six laps to go. and we need to increase lift and coast.
Slow down.
Okay.
As you are now, lift off.
Copy.
And 4 laps to go.
Charge button on, charge button on.
Yes.
Good job. So at the moment you have G1. And increase pushing status a bit more. Three laps to go. And reminder, some lift and coast. And take care of the tires in high speed.
Head down and push.
Copy.
Less lift off.
Yeah, all good.
2 laps to go.
And confirm, lift off.
Okay.
Chris Laiko for more performance.
Yeah.
It's time to go hunting. I leave it to you.
Okay.
Today's winner. And there it is, a win for Charles Leclerc.
There'll be celebrations tonight after a performance like that. They've done themselves and the team proud.
Now isn't that the kind of drive we love to see from Charles Leclerc?
An inspired strategy from the team there. What a well-deserved win that was.
And you love to see this. The whole team celebrating this magnificent result. And the Monégasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today.
That sees them double their win tally for this season. They'll be delighted with that.
And before they get back to work, I think it's time to cool off here in Azerbaijan. As far as Ferrari are concerned, Karun, how do you think they'll be feeling after that race?
They'll be absolutely delighted to have picked up the win here. What a great outcome that is for the team.
Well, everybody, that's all from us here in Baku.
Coming up next, the teams will be taking a trip to the Sunshine State. The Hard Rock Stadium is laying down the track for a captivating race at the Miami Grand Prix.